I do this kind of comedy literally like all over the country. I did 50 states in 50 days, and I travel everywhere when I'm not working at the shit pit, which is a great, great job, but woof, it's so gross. Anyway, so I travel all over, and I was in Spokane, Washington, and after a show, this woman comes up to me, and she informs me that I'm gross. What? That's stupid. Well, you're not a mother. You don't know anything about kids. You know, I get it's jokes, but you can tell it's not really a joke, right? You know that. Yeah, that's the difference between me and a lot of comedians is oh, they're kidding. Kristine's not kidding. I'm not fucking kidding. I really did sit in my son's cum for too long. Anyway. Some would say 5 minutes is too long. But then she said, I tried to explain to her, I was just like, you know, I get what you're saying, but I really just like doing this job because I like to express myself because I want to, I don't know, like I'm kind of a mess and I want to tell people about my mess. And then I want to hear the laughter because it makes me feel like we're connected. It makes me feel like we're, like I'm not alone is what it makes me feel like, to be honest with you. And maybe you get it. Maybe you understand. It's funny to you, it's entertaining to you, but maybe on some level you're like, I see where she's coming from. And I told her that. And then she goes off on this thing about how when I worked at the porn store and porn exploits women and children and blah, blah, blah. And I was like, did you not fucking hear what I said? Like, I was being nice. Hold on. She kept being mad at me. And then she made fun of my being fat and my arms look like Popeye arms. And then I just beat the fuck out of her. Yeah. You guys have been great. Thank you so much for coming.